Jake and Spence, I think they come from a real like close family. Like they're very close to each other. They're starting to show their true self to the team. Like they like to have fun a lot. They work very hard, and I like Spence a whole lot. He's very physical. A lot of people don't know a lot about Spence, but he's a walk on that's starting. I think he worked very hard to get to where he's gotten. And Jake Long, he's a very physical tight end. He's big. I think he's going to be good in the long run.
Did Spencer, I mean, from our perspective, he kind of came out of nowhere, you know, in fall camp. Did you see him coming up the depth chart?
I talked to him in the spring. I told Spence, told him you keep working. I think I'll see you up there with us playing probably on Saturdays. And I think he just took it and ran with it. When he got the opportunity to run with the ones, he never looked back. And now he started three straight games.
What was the biggest difference in the line last week? You guys obviously played maybe your best game of the season.
I think we rotated a lot of bodies in. We had a lot of fresh legs. I think we subbed every two series. Didn't get a chance to get tied. We ran a lot of no huddle, and we just wore them down. And when they got tied, we just went faster and faster. And I think that was Coach Dobson preaches, us just not getting tired, and it's going to help us through the season.
As a lineman, is that all that subbing welcoming, or would you rather be in there the whole game, going at it the whole game?
Well, I think all of us would rather be in there the whole game, but it's helping the team, keep us a lot of fresh legs in there, and all of us play different styles, and then you can't prepare for that many tackles. We rotate probably four tackles, probably three guards, and just keep a different attack coming in and fresh legs, and it's just going to help us on down the road, keep a lot of people fresh.
How's your hand?
Hand's great. I think I get the stitches out this week. I played with it, but I have missed a day of practice. I'm going to practice this week.
The most painful thing you've ever gone through?
Oh, no. Not at all. Probably when I broke my hand the first time. It's just stitches.
You're pretty close to Dennard. I mean, how hard has it been for him to be out his first three games?
I think it's very, like, I know on the sideline when I talk to him and stuff, I can just see it in his eyes that he want to be out there. He kept running past me in the game, just playing a lot of jokes on me like he's about to get ready to go in and things like that. But I think this is all he's been waiting on, just a chance to be back. Like, every day he talked to me, he said, I just can't wait to put a receiver out of bounds. He just ready to bring the physical back, and he just want the defense to return to the black shirts, I guess.